Dick's Sporting Goods says they will stop selling semi-automatic military-type assault weapons at all of the stores it owns. Dick's ended sales of those weapons at all of its Dick's-branded stores, including those in Colorado, after the shooting in Newtown, Connecticut in 2012. The company also owns Field & Stream stores, where they were still selling them.
But none of those stores are here in Colorado. Dick's will also end sales of high-capacity magazines and sales of guns to anyone under 21 years old. They tweeted out, "We deeply believe that this country's most precious gift is our children. They are our future, and we must keep them safe."